This is obviously a very disappointing night for the Labour Party with the result that we've got. Brexit has so polarised and divided debate in this country, it has overridden so much of a normal political debate. And I recognise that has contributed to the result that the Labour Party has received this evening all across this country.